Number 1. Plague of Justinian 541-542 AD. The Plague of Justinian was a pandemic that attacked the Eastern Roman Empire or Byzantine Empire, including its capital Constantinople, in 541-542 AD. According to research, the cause is Yersinia pestis, the organism that causes bubonic plague, which is spread by infected ticks and possibly body lice, as was the case in the Black Death. This epidemic killed between 25 and 100 million people.
The tens of millions of people who died is a huge number, and even bigger when you take into account the global population of 198 million in the 6th century. That means between 13% and 51% of the world's population fell victim to the Justinian plague. Until about AD 750, this plague reappeared in every generation in the Mediterranean. The wave of disease also affected the future of European history. Modern historians call this plague after the Roman Emperor Justinian I, who was in power at the time. Justinian I also contracted the disease, but was one of the few who managed to survive. Number 2. The Black Death Plague, 1346-1353. The next most deadly disease outbreak is the Black Death Plague. In this disease outbreak, the death toll reached 75 to 200 million people. The cause of this plague is the bubonic plague bacteria, which is spread by infected ticks and possibly body lice. From 1346 to 1353, this plague swept through Europe, Africa, and Asia. In the 14th century, the world population was estimated to be 443 million. That means the Black Death killed between 17% and 45% of the entire global population. Modern understanding of the bubonic plague bacteria suggests that an increase in the European rat population meant more fleas. Fleas will bite mice that are infected with the plague bacteria, and then infect healthy people when they will bite them again. A 2018 study introduced new evidence to support the human-flea-human transmission model, and even suggested that human body lice could be one of the main vectors.
Number 3. Yellow Fever, 1793. Yellow fever is a viral illness that is usually short-lived. In most cases, the symptoms of pain include fever, loss of appetite, nausea, especially back muscles, and headaches. Endemic viral infection in South America and sub-Saharan Africa. Spread by female mosquitoes, the disease gets its name because it often discolors the sufferer's skin. This disease originated in Africa and spread to South America in the 17th century. Since the 17th century, several major outbreaks of disease have occurred in America, Africa, and Europe. In the 18th and 19th centuries, yellow fever was considered one of the most dangerous infectious diseases, with many epidemics ravaging major cities in the US and in other parts of the world. Number 4. The Cholera Pandemic, 1817. Cholera is a disease that is transmitted through contaminated air. This then causes severe diarrhea and vomiting. Cholera pandemics have occurred in the last 200 years, with the first pandemic originating in India in 1817. The cholera epidemic that hit London in 1854 gave birth to the kind of epidemiological investigation that occurs in the current epidemic. John Snow was a British doctor who almost himself dealt with the bacteria. While some scientists suspect cholera is airborne, drive, Snow otherwise. Through careful mapping, he discovered that everyone affected had one connection. All had drawn water from the local Broad Street pump, according to CDC history. He then ordered the pump to be turned off, and people stopped getting this disease.
Number 5. Smallpox virus, 1877-1977. The fifth deadly disease epidemic in history is smallpox. As a result of this disease, an estimated 500 million people have died. This disease is caused by two smallpox viruses, which are spread by touching an infected object or person. In 1980, the World Health Organization declared that smallpox must be eradicated. In smallpox, small sores that will form throughout the body, fill with fluid, scab, and cause scarring, blindness, and even death. Before a proper vaccine was discovered, one method of developing immunity from the disease was to take dry smallpox scabs from a deceased person, dry and crush them, and then inhale them. Number 6. Spanish flu, 1918-1919. Another deadly disease outbreak in history was the Spanish flu. As a result of this disease, it is estimated that 50 to 100 million people died. The Spanish flu is known to be caused by the influenza AH1N1 virus. Transmission occurs through the air from coughing, sneezing, and breathing. This plague was first discovered not in Spain, but was given the Spanish name. This is because Spain is the country in Europe that has been hardest hit by this outbreak.
The Spanish flu epidemic caused the collapse of the Spanish government and population. Alfonso XIII, King of Spain at the time, was also reported to have contracted the disease. In addition, at that time World War I was going on. Spain was a neutral country that did not join the war. Therefore, only Spain is the country that actively preaches the news. Not only news about World War, but also about this epidemic. Since Spain is the only source of news about this outbreak, the world's population believes that this virus originated in Spain. While in Spain itself, this outbreak is called the French flu, because the virus is believed to have originated in France. Number 7. Hong Kong flu 1968-1970. In this disease outbreak, at least 1 million people died. Hong Kong flu is caused by the H3N2 strain of the influenza virus. It is known through the air from coughing, sneezing, and breathing. This virus initially only infects pigs, but later became a variant of the virus that can infect humans. The first recorded case of this influenza virus was reported in Hong Kong, although it may have originated in mainland China. This flu continues to infect about 500,000 Hong Kong residents. The Hong Kong flu spread throughout Asia and later became a worldwide pandemic. Number 8. HIV/AIDS 1981-present. HIV/AIDS, which started in 1981. It is estimated that around 32 million people died from this disease. The HIV/AIDS pandemic is caused by the human immunodeficiency virus, HIV. It is transmitted through contact with the blood, semen, or breast milk of an infected person. The mortality rate from this disease has varied over time, from very high to manageable as it is today, although there are stark differences between developed and developing countries in terms of treatment. HIV infection in humans comes from a type of chimpanzee in Central Africa.
A version of the chimpanzee virus, called simian immunodeficiency virus, or SIV, may be transmitted to humans when humans hunt these chimpanzees for their meat in contact with the blood of those who are infected. Studies suggest that HIV may have jumped from chimpanzees to humans since the late 1800s.
Number 9. Swine flu 2009. The swine flu pandemic lasted for 19 months, from January 2009 to August 2010. The virus first emerged in North America in 2009, then quickly spread to various parts of the world. Once the WHO declared the virus a pandemic in 2009, a total of 74 countries and territories had reported varying numbers of cases of infection. Until now, almost all countries in the world have reported cases of the virus. During the 19 months of the pandemic, the WHO estimated the number of deaths recorded from the lab at 18,449. Although, the original death toll was estimated at 284,000 people, ranging between 150,000 and 575,000 deaths. The swine flu pandemic in 2009 was caused by several strain and host mutations. Starting from birds, pigs, flu viruses that attack humans, and the Eurasian swine virus. A study conducted in September 2010 stated that the risk of death caused by the pandemic virus strain was no more dangerous than the flu in general. Number 10. COVID-19 2019 present. This disease is caused by a new type of coronavirus called SARS-CoV-2. The COVID-19 outbreak was first detected in Wuhan City, Hubei, China on December 31, 2019, and was designated a pandemic by the World Health Organization, WHO, on March 11, 2020. As of November 14, 2020, more than 53,281,350 cases have been reported in more than 219 countries and regions worldwide, resulting in more than 1,301,021 deaths and more than 34,394,214 recoveries. The SARS-CoV-2 virus is thought to spread between people mainly through respiratory droplets generated during coughing. These droplets can also be generated from sneezing and normal breathing. In addition, the virus can be spread by touching a contaminated surface and then touching someone's face. COVID-19 is most contagious when people who have it have symptoms, although it's possible to spread it before symptoms appear. The time period between exposure to the virus and the appearance of symptoms is usually about 5 days, but can range from 2 to 14 days. Common symptoms include fever, cough, and shortness of breath.
Complications can include pneumonia and severe acute respiratory disease. Researchers in the study said that the COVID-19 pandemic almost certainly originated from animals that may have been in the wildlife market, centered on Wanan Market, particularly those who worked or visited the market. According to the researchers, this finding was proven through testing on surfaces in the market to analyze the genetics of the virus. As a result, one cage was found, including the pets inside that had been exposed to the virus.